The Massachusetts Pirates have signed former North Carolina defensive end Dajaun Drennon. Drennon played 4 years with the Tar Heels and then attended a New York Giants rookie camp and most recently was with Atlanta in the AAF. He says those who have a mental edge have an edge.
I always thought going into the process and everything that, like, the guys in the league, they would just be like the competition level would just be way different. But really, it's just picking up the game mentally. It's really getting your playbook, learning your plays, and just knowing what the offense is doing before you do it. The mental aspect is a little bit more challenging, but as far as competition and skill set go, it's the same. Really just using this chance with the Massachusetts Pirates to actually get more film, work on my craft, and try to get back into the league or to the AF or CFL if possible.
Stay up to date with the Pirates by checking out our website at masspiratesfootball.com. I'm Mick Monninghoff.